Today I'm going to be playing Demon Souls. Yes, Demon Souls. Not this one though. This one. Because them greedy ass scalpers buy up all the PS5 lives to sell them on eBay for $1,500. Which, by the way, do not buy them. Do not buy any PS5s from eBay. Do not spend that $1,500. Do not endorse them. Don't give them any money. Don't fret because it's not a limited thing. They could eventually they'll be able to he'll be able to get them. Them scalpers, however, I've been feeling it that they will be feeling it when their credit card bill comes in. This game, the last time I played it was back in 2014. I had a save file. No, I have a save file. Tried to load it up. It wouldn't load it. The game would not read it. It's there on the PS3, but it will not read the save file. So I'm guessing out of one of two issues. Well, the save file is not corrupted, I know that. So I'm guessing my other guess is because last time I played it, it was on the fat PS3. And that one yellow lighted. So I have the slim one now. So maybe because it's a different PS3, the copyright protection on the save file won't allow it to be read on the newer PS3. That's my guess. I don't know. Wait a minute. Yes, you have to press the start. In my case, options. Nope, the PS4 is not backwards compatible with the PS3. This is a PS4 controller plugged to my PS3 because my PS3 controller is crapped up. Yeah, that server doesn't exist anymore. About a new game that the back says 2 to 6 players. The old one was 1 to 4. Souls game, especially this one, you can't make a good looking character to save your life. At least you wear the helmet, so you won't have to see your face. But what about that hairline though? Is that what you think a female looks like? Get out of here. spy. Not a spy.
King Aland the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valarfax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valarfax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land, but none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs, Yurt the Silent Chief, Sage Urbane, Skurver the Wanderer, the sixth saint Astraea and her knight Garl Vinland, and Sage Freyk the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you. so that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
Yeah.
Suki. Well, the long time wasn't really that bad.
Thank you.
Thank you.